The Timeless Lure of Gold. A History. Gold has captivated human imagination for thousands of years. Its radiant hue, malleability, and relative rarity have made it a symbol of wealth, power, and divinity across cultures and civilizations. From ancient rituals to modern economies, gold's journey is interwoven with humanity's own evolution. This narrative explores the extensive history of gold, its discovery, usage, cultural significance, and role in shaping societies. With each chapter, we dive deeper into how this precious metal influenced the world we live in today. The origins of gold. Gold predates humanity itself. Formed billions of years ago in the violent aftermath of supernovae and neutron star collisions, gold atoms were scattered throughout the cosmos. When Earth formed approximately 4.5 billion years ago, these atoms became embedded in its crust. Early humans first encountered gold in its natural state, gleaming in riverbeds. Its distinctive shine and incorruptibility, resisting tarnish and rust, set it apart from other minerals. Archaeological evidence suggests that gold was one of the first metals known to humans, as early as 6000 BCE. Gold in ancient civilizations. Mesopotamia and Egypt. In Mesopotamia, the cradle of civilization, gold quickly gained prominence. The Sumerians crafted intricate gold jewelry, demonstrating advanced metallurgical skills. Gold was not just an ornament but a symbol of divine favor and social hierarchy. Egyptians, too, revered gold. To them, it was the flesh of the gods, particularly the sun god Ra. Pharaohs were often entombed with vast quantities of gold, as seen in the treasures of Tutankhamun's tomb. The Nile River and surrounding deserts provided abundant gold resources, allowing Egypt to become one of the wealthiest ancient civilizations. The Indus Valley Civilization. The Indus Valley people used gold for ornaments and trade. Excavations in Harappa and Mohenjo-daro reveal gold beads, bangles, and coins, indicating an advanced appreciation for the metal's value. The Americas. In the Americas, gold held spiritual significance. The Incas of South America referred to gold as the sweat of the sun. Elaborate artifacts, such as masks and ceremonial objects, showcased their exceptional craftsmanship. Gold and early trade. Gold's role in trade began in earnest during the Bronze Age. Its universal appeal and ease of transport made it a preferred medium of exchange. The first standardized gold coins were minted around 600 BCE in the ancient kingdom of Lydia, modern-day Turkey. These coins revolutionized commerce, laying the foundation for modern monetary systems. The Silk Road further underscored gold's importance in trade. Merchants traversing this vast network carried gold alongside silk, spices, and other goods, spreading its allure across continents. Gold and religion. Gold has long been associated with the divine. Temples, shrines, and religious icons were often adorned with gold to signify purity and immortality. Hinduism. In Hindu culture, gold symbolizes prosperity and auspiciousness. Deities like Lakshmi, the goddess of wealth, are often depicted with gold ornaments. Christianity. Gold played a significant role in Christian traditions. Medieval churches were lavishly decorated with gold, and the Bible frequently references it as a metaphor for purity and value. Buddhism. In Buddhism, gold is used to embellish statues and stupas, reflecting enlightenment and spiritual richness. The Age of Exploration. Quest for gold drove European explorers to the New World. Christopher Columbus, Hernan Cortes, and Francisco Pizarro sought riches in the Americas, leading to the exploitation of indigenous populations and the plundering of vast amounts of gold. The Spanish conquest of the Aztec and Inca empires resulted in an influx of gold into Europe, fueling the Renaissance and transforming global economies. Gold and empire building. During the colonial era, gold played a crucial role in empire building. The British, French, and Dutch established colonies primarily to exploit resources, including gold. The discovery of gold in California, 1848, Australia, 1851, and South Africa, 1886, triggered massive gold rushes, reshaping migration patterns and economies. Gold in modern economies. Gold standard. In the 19th century, many nations adopted the gold standard, linking their currencies to gold reserves. This system stabilized international trade but collapsed during the Great Depression, leading to fiat currencies. Central banks and reserves. Today, gold remains a cornerstone of monetary policy. Central banks hold vast reserves as a hedge against economic uncertainty. Gold in technology. Beyond its monetary value, gold's unique properties make it indispensable in electronics, dentistry, and aerospace. Gold and cultural significance. Gold continues to symbolize success and luxury. From Olympic medals to wedding rings, it retains its place in modern rituals and celebrations. Hollywood's golden age and terms like gold standard underscore its enduring appeal. Environmental and ethical challenges. Gold mining has significant environmental and ethical implications. Mercury and cyanide used in extraction processes harm ecosystems. Moreover, artisanal mining often involves exploitative labor practices. Organizations and governments are now promoting responsible mining practices and recycling to mitigate these issues. Gold's history is a testament to humanity's ingenuity and desire for beauty, power, and permanence. Its story is not merely about wealth, but about the evolution of societies, economies, and cultures. As we move forward, gold's legacy continues to shine, a reminder of our shared history and aspirations. Please like, share, and subscribe for more captivating content.